of by American Girl Dolls. Here we go.
Come on here, let's go.
Okay, hello.
I'm gonna go back and get my hat I left in the car. Okay.
Hello.
We'd like to book a place for three, and our friend is gonna be coming over, and all you need to do is tell her the room and give her a key, please.
Okay, let me tell you, let me see if I have a room open right now. Okay, your room number is 1112, okay?
Alrighty, let me go make sure she's back. Mom, I'm back. Okay, never mind about that.
Okay, go straight over there. Okay. Okay. Man, this day has been long. Okay. Let's see if there's another person coming.
Wait, oh wait.
Hello.
Hello. I'm with the Ferrises.
Oh, okay. Your room number is 1112. It's right over there.
Okay. I'll try to find it. Okay.
Come on. I think I see some girls coming. Man, we're paying big bucks today. Hello.
Oh, Mom, I think I left something in the car. We need three people. What? Our friend is coming. Just tell us, you know, like, whatever. So, what room can I get?
Let me see which room's available right now.
We have three people.
Your room number is 123. Let me get this straight. I'm so very sorry, ma'am.
It's okay.
1234. That's your number, okay?
Can I go get my daughter? I'm here, Mom. Just need to go brush my hair. Bye.
Okay. There you go. Business is really going good today.
Hi, I'm with the
Harrises.
With the Harrises?
Oh, okay. Your room number is 1234, okay?
Okay, thanks.
It's
bye.
Right over there. Okay, business is really going well. Hold the camera. Hold the camera. Video, just hold it on her. You got it. Sorry about technical difficulties. Okay, hold it. Like, switch it when the person's talking, okay?
Okay, just have it on.
I hope there's more customers today.
Hi.
Hi, ma'am.
My other three friends, my two friends are coming, and my mom. They're coming, but they told me to get the room. Since we're going on a vacation, and they said that this is the best hotel. Can I get a room? Yeah, sure. Let me see if one's available, which one is, okay? Okay, your room number is 1465, okay?
Okay, thank you.
just tell them which room number and everything.
Okay.
Oh my god, you want to go to the picture. Can you hold the video camera now?
We're with the Holsons. Oh, your number is 1465, and it's right over there. Thank you very much.
Tough day.
Hi, I'm the mom, and they wanted me. I was parking the car. What's our room number? Oh, it's 1465. Okay. Just making sure that they got the room. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. This has been a good day. I better get off work, I guess. Okay. Let's check on the Ferrises. Say, man, this bed is good.
I'm gonna sit down from a tough day and being all those big crunches that hurt my arms. I'm gonna go start on my photo shoot. Do you know I love photos? I'm gonna go get the dogs.
No pets allowed. Oh. I'm sorry, ma'am, but there's no pets allowed.
Oh, well, at least I would have to drive to go get them. They're not pet shop right now.
Okay, let's check on the Harrises.
Anna's bed is so awesome.
I guess they're asleep. I guess they're sleeping. Well, don't want to wake them up. Let's go check on the Holsons. Yeah. Oh, my feet hurt. My horrible, horrible feet hurt. Okay, I'm good. Oops, sorry about that. Okay, I'm going to the restroom. I want to ride horses, but they don't have horses here. All it is now is this, that, and they won't give me what I want. I gotta go put on some makeup because I want to go shopping and go to the cafe. This just seems good. I love this hotel. Is she alive?
She looks sorry.
Is she dead?
No. Dude, they broke the rules. It was no
duty. Shush. Okay. I think she's fine. What are you? That's scary. Don't scare me like.